Now, we are here at Minyans, and here at Minyans we have the stone circles. And we have 3 stone circles here at the moor, but we are standing in 1 moor. So, we have built a device, and this is Rudy, he's lying in the device. You see the figure of a Merkaba. And on the Merkaba, we have put angel touch crystals. What we try to do is now to make with this device contact to other dimensions or something that had lived here before. So as you see, we are almost in the middle of the stone circle. Not exactly in the middle. That will say, they say that's the middle stone, but we are connected to that side, and then behind you see the other stones, and they are lying on the ley lines. So Rudy is lying on the ley line, and he's gonna lay here for 1.5 hours, and then after the 1.5 hour we gonna go hear from him what he had met of what was appearing in his session. Well, Ruud is staying in the Merkaba. He's almost ready with his session. But I don't know if it is being coincidence, but when we started with the Merkaba session, all sylphs are arriving just around. Maybe it's something to do with the thing there, but in holding the air, there are sails now, just in the round. That's very remarkable. A little bit snarking, yes. So we ask him what he did met in his session. Wait a moment, please. So, Ruud is wake up from the Merkaba session. So, what did appear in your session?
The only thing appeared were 2 heads, a lion head and a horse head.
A lion head and a horse?
Yeah.
Well, there are walking a lot of horses here. I don't know if it's something to do with that.
I don't know.
But
actually, there wasn't any physical reaction in my body. Or I wasn't going traveling or whatever. It was just total peace.
Okay, and totally peace.
Yeah, and immediately when I started lying down, the sun is shining, but the sun got very intense.
Yes.
It was really warm. I'm sweating all over.
Now, what's also so amazing was that when you was lying on the Merkaba, all the sails appears. And just around. And I filmed it, there are some rainbow colors in it. And I know for sure when we started here, there were no sails. I mean, we started and the sails appears.
Yeah, and I remember there were horses standing in the circle when we started, didn't it?
Yeah, the horses. Yeah, and there was the little one, the little horse. She was...
curious?
Yes, she was coming. And she wanted to come to you, but 1.5 meter, she decides, okay, I walk farther door.
Maybe that's the point when I saw the horse head.
Okay. Okay.
Was it in the beginning or?
No, at the end.
Okay, no.
Almost at the end. But he was curious, but because he the little horse wanted to know what was happening. Now, okay, thank you for your answer. So, I will try to do my session now.
Ja, vertel hem maar eens.
Nou, what I first felt was, I was connected with one line. So I feel the under my feet. I feel warmness, but all around my feet, I was feeling energy. And then, at one moment, I was feeling someone like put a hand on my head, and something said, "Van okay, now we take care of you." And when I changed the bowl into the little skull, there appears a lot. I see the colors, green, smart green, and purple, and then I saw a very bright triangle crystal, and then that was changing, and then I saw people, and they were standing on something, and then was coming light in the person, and you saw changing the person in a light person. It was beautiful to see. And there were three or four people who make that step, maybe on a stone or something, and then you saw the light was coming in, and you see, okay, it's going to be a light person, and then the person went away. It's very beautiful to see. And then the music stops, so I take the middle skull of the crystal skull, and he takes me in beautiful colors, and then I in that moment I decide to say okay, I stop with this session, and it's okay.
All right.